Albert Einstein's brain was removed without family consent by pathologist Thomas Stoltz Harvey after his death in 1955. Harvey hoped to study the brain and uncover factors related to Einstein's genius. He dissected it into approximately 240 sections, sharing some with researchers. The brain was returned to the family in 1998, and its location remains undisclosed.